And Mr. Depp was trying to urinate in the foyer, wasn't he?
No.
Mr. Depp had his penis out of his pants.
Objection.
Didn't he?
I think I would remember.
Relevance.
Mr. Depp, you know,
强哥强尼戴普在和前妻安伯赫德的法庭对战中创造了不少效果，严肃气氛瞬间歪掉。
And you would sometimes drink whiskey in the mornings too, right? During this time period.
Isn't happy hour any time?
You can't say that you carried cocaine in that box?
No, but it looks like it would fit some cocaine.
Did I read that right?
You certainly did, yes, sir.
Did I read that right?
You certainly did, yes, sir.
And you wrote that about the... Did I read that right?
Yes, you did.
Did I read that right? Did I read that right? Did I read that right? Did I read that right?
You continue to read them right, yes.
安伯当然也不遑多让，在法庭中演出人生最高点。啊？我想哭，但是哭不出来，等到思念像海淹没我，而爱已不除了两位主角，证人也相当有戏，连强尼戴普都忍不住当场笑出来。
You don't remember seeing anything, right? But do you remember even looking?
I remember. I'm really sorry, but I remember. I'm gonna tell the whole story how they got there. Before they went and get the key, they come down. They say somebody tried to get into my unit.It scratches on my door and like, I'm really sorry, but who will think it's going to get into the unit because they saw some scratches on the door, like, what, 4 inches above the door? Because the dog was scratching the door, was trying to get in, and they thought about someone trying to break into the unit. I said, on my head, I was like, do you really think someone's trying to get into your unit? There's scratches like 4 inches above the floor on your door.That was the dog.
You saw Amber Heard hundreds of times while she was there. Amber Heard treat you well, and was she friendly to you in each of these hundreds of times?
Yes, yes. I'm not going to say no because she was really always nice.
All right, this is my last question.
Be nice.
All right, this is my last question. Did you testify truthfully to everything that you testified in response to my questions today?
That's correct.
All right.
I did.
Church, we'll see you at 2 o'clock, okay?
内行看门道，外行看热闹。虽然法官无奈，但上面所说的每句话都可以成为法庭上重要的武器。小编当外行看戏之余，也想跟大家说说这整件事情的始末。
Are they not complimentary?
强尼戴普和安伯2009年拍片拍出爱火花，尽管他当时与女星凡妮莎巴哈迪交往多年，还育有一子一女，但他仍在一场吻戏之后感受到不应该有的感觉。2013年订婚，2015年完婚，但甜蜜没多久，安伯就在隔年申请离婚，同时也申请了保护令。
One time, Johnny was hitting me, and he was hitting me hard and repeatedly, and I was screaming. Security walks in, and they don't do anything about it.
当时家暴是真是假没人知，不过最后庭外和解，强尼戴普还付了$700,000给安伯。你以为事情落幕了吗？
It is so exciting and thrilling and encouraging and inspiring to see a real groundswell of change.
2018年，欧美演艺圈掀起 Me Too 风潮，安伯趁着主演的《水行侠》大卖，投书给《华盛顿邮报》。哭诉自己2年前为自己发声却不被社会谅解，这个举动彻底惹怒了强尼戴普，决定对安伯提告毁谤，并且求偿$500,000，对方也反告求偿$100,000。官司今年才正式审理，但是这3年的时间里，强尼对安伯的反击已经十分精彩。
You lie, and then
I punch you. And then by the way, I'm sorry that I didn't hit you across the face in a proper slap, but I was hitting you. I was not punching you, babe. You're not punched.
尽管看下来情势一面倒，但是强尼戴普告英国太阳报毁谤，最终败诉一事对他而言绝对是最大打击。该报2018年在报道中说他是欧妻男，前年法院对此正式开庭，法官认为14起家暴证据中有12起基本属实，强尼戴普因此成了法院认证的家暴男，上诉还被驳回。他也因为家暴失去演出《神鬼奇航6》以及《怪兽与邓布利多的秘密》的机会。
我要写个惨字。
官司尚未结束，输赢未定，但自从4月11日官司正式开庭之后，法庭直播竟把强尼戴普的人气重新推升到另一个高峰。反之，安博则因为拿不出决定性的证据跟证人，不仅攻守能力极弱，在法庭上的表现更被台湾网友笑说和二房东张淑金一个样。
同情你们，然后呢，换来这样的下场。
You can't hit a man, you can't hit anyone, you can't.
真相到底是什么？让我们继续看下去。